love about sound healing is that it changes your mood. And I think a lot of us are attracted to music, you know, for that reason, because in some way it really changes how we feel. And then there's that music that relaxes you and allows you to just calm your mind and relax your body. And sound therapy for me, it is that. It allows me to get people in a calm state so that they can release any stress that they've been going through. After the session, you see almost also their face structure, like they look a lot lighter and a lot happier and a lot more relaxed. And not only that, but they tell me that they feel so much lighter. And that just always amazes me, because it's so true. Like, sound is, everything's vibrating, you know, everything in our body is vibrating. So when a person comes in stressed out, that means that there's a disharmony of vibrations going on in their body. So what sounds like drums and rattles and crystal bowls and chimes and different instruments do, they go in and like they change that frequency. Means is that a sound, a vibration, interacts with another sound, so then they harmonize and become one. So that's what amazes me also about seeing that with my clients. If there's a disharmony in our organs and anything, literally sound goes in there and harmonizes with it so that you can feel a lot better than you did before.